Hi friends, I am Sajitan and welcome to SciTechGuru. In this video, I am going to unbox the Redmi Note 8 Pro, guys. So I ordered the Redmi Note 8 Pro from the AliExpress. So this is a Chinese version, as you can see here. So in this video, I'll be unboxing the Redmi Note 8 Pro and we'll get to know what are the contents it included in the box, case or any screen protector. So do check the links in the description, guys, for the playlist which contain full in detail videos. So in the future, I'll be doing a lot of comparison videos with the Honor 9X and Realme X. So let me unbox the device. So that's it, guys. These are contents which you will get along with the Redmi Note 8 Pro. So you get the transparent case along with the phone. So there is no screen protector included with the phone. So as you can see, guys, this is the color which I ordered Redmi Note 8 Pro. So in the future, I'll be doing a lot of tests on the Redmi Note 8 Pro comparing with the Honor 9X device and the Realme X phone as well. So do subscribe to my channel, guys, for more interesting videos, and a lot of comparison videos are going to come in the future. So the charger which is included in the box is of 18 watts charger. So as you can see here, the specifications of the charger adapter, 5 volts, 3 amperes. So in the future, I'll be doing the time taken to charge the Redmi Note 8 Pro, guys. So the Redmi Note 8 Pro has 4500 mAh of capacity. So let me show you what settings are, what model I ordered actually. So as you can see, guys, the RAM variant is of 6GB variant and 64GB inbuilt storage. So 4500 is a battery capacity, and this is the first time I'm using the Helio processor G90T. So I'm very curious to test the multitasking and performance in the Redmi Note 8 Pro. So recently I did a lot of comparison videos with the Honor 9X device, comparing the multitasking with the Realme X and the Redmi K20 Pro as well. So similarly, I just want to try that kind of test with the Redmi Note 8 Pro, guys. So do subscribe to my channel and don't forget to check the links in the description for the playlist. So as you can see, I've set all the applications ready. So I'll be doing a lot of benchmark tests in the Redmi Note 8 Pro. So that's it for this unboxing video, guys. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. See you in the next video. Bye.